If you want to know how to be real innovative when in a crunch, watch this video below and hit subscribe so you can catch other tips like this.